abandon her during the Cold War. Metal Gear only has room for one! Lukovich, you and your daughter will die here.
Damn you!
Sergei, looks like you were long overdue for retirement.
Traitor! Stop!
Oh my!
Show's over. If you wish to live, I suggest you run now. This ship is still in the lower New York harbor. You may yet make it to shore if you swim for your life.
He's blowing up the ship!
It's been a while, brother.
Who are you?
You know who I am.
Liquid?
Not so young anymore, eh, Snake? You're drowning in time. I know what it's like, brother. No wonder Naomi passed you over for the Fox Dive program.
Ouch!
Get out of my mind, Liquid! The price of physical prodigy. Few more years and you'll be another dead clone of the old man. Our raw materials are vintage, brother. Big Boss was in his late 50s when they created his copies. But I live on through this arm!
Liquid arm.
Yeah! humans have what it takes after all! You're going down, Snake, with this tanker!
Wonder what happened to Snake.
Of Snake on the scene, the cipher was most useful. I look forward to tomorrow morning's news flash. I would say the Marine Corps' plans are on indefinite hold. Yes, of course, Mr. President.
Really apologize if these long movies, if you don't like sitting through these long movies, but that's what Metal Gear Solid is. Metal Gear Solid game has to have lots of movies, of cutscenes. Now the tanker is done, but the game's not over yet. It's far from over. You're now about to see something different.
Snake!
Snake, do you remember the sinking of that tanker 2 years ago?
Of course.
Terrorists blow a hole in an oil tanker full of crude barely 20 miles off the shore of Manhattan. Your classic nightmare. It didn't take long for the government to put an oil fence around the whole mess. And then that massive offshore cleanup facility went up inside.
The big shadows. I hear the cleanup isn't quite over yet.
It takes time. But in the meantime, the shell's become a landmark, a symbol of environmental protection. Approximately 6 hours ago, the big shell was seized by an armed group.
Do we have an idea?
Former members of the Navy SEAL's Special Anti-Terrorist Training Squad Dead Cell. Russian private army members may also be involved. It's a highly trained group and they have the big shell under complete control. Big shell that day.
Hostages, huh?
A VIP from one of the major conservation groups, and one from our own government. The most important person in the sense.
The most important person?
James Johnson.
The president?
Unless the demands are met, the terrorists intend to blow the big shell out of the water.
And the crude will ignite, turning the Manhattan Harbor into an inferno.
That's not the worst case scenario. If the chlorides being used to decontaminate the seawater go up with the oil, toxins containing catastrophic levels of dioxins will be released. In other words, the bay's ecosystem will be wiped out, and the sea will turn into a toxic soup for centuries, becoming the worst environmental disaster in history. You have two mission objectives. One, infiltrate the offshore decontamination facility Big Shell and safeguard the president and other hostages. And two, disarm the terrorists by any means necessary. You should know that SEAL Team 10 is also conducting a rescue operation.
Is this a joint effort?
No. Foxhound remains a covert body. Don't alert them to your presence. That is an order.
This is Snake. I'm now inside Strut A of Shell 1.
How are things?
We're in luck. Looks like there are no sentries posted here.
What's the visibility?
The lights on the plant's struts are functioning. I won't have to use the IR goggles.
Any problems?
There was a brand new hole cut through the oil fence. There's someone else besides me that wanted to get in badly.
That's not possible.
What about SEAL Team 10?
They landed on the roof of the big shell as planned. And by the way, Snake, we're...